Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to pin a folder to your Windows Quick Access List. The Quick Access List in Windows File Explorer puts the folders you frequently access on your computer front and center so you can easily get to them. You do have some control over what appears in this list, and you can choose to pin additional folders to Quick Access so you can easily find them. It's important to note that Quick Access only lets you pin folders and doesn't give you the ability to pin a specific file. So if there's a specific file you want to add to Quick Access, you'll need to pin the folder that it lives in. Now let's walk through the steps to pin a folder to Quick Access in Windows. Step 1. Launch File Explorer in Windows. The File Explorer window opens. Step 2. Navigate to the location where the folder you want to pin to your Quick Access list is located. In this example, because I want to pin my Videos folder to my Quick Access list, I'll navigate to the Videos folder. Step 3. Right-click the folder you want to pin to your Quick Access list. A drop-down menu is displayed. Step 4. Click Pin to Quick Access. You'll see the folder will instantly be added to your Quick Access list with a pin icon to the right of it. Going forward, that item will always appear in your Quick Access list. Let me know what your favorite Windows feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.